What's up, people? It's Jamal, and I cannot believe I'm in a Steelers locker room. Man, this is amazing. I've always wanted to be a Steeler, but I'm a puppet. And there's no puppets in the NFL. Except Roger Goodell. But I guess my dream will never come true about me scoring the winning touchdown in the Super Bowl. That sucks. I guess I know how the Cleveland Browns feel. Anyway, come with me. I want to show you something. Yeah, wow. On the field. Ah, smell the grass. See this? This is where Montez Burfict tried to take out our boy, Lev Bell. But he's back, better than ever, ready to roll. Here comes this big pussy now. Get out of here, pussy. Can y'all believe that? They send their Cincinnati Bengal over here. Get his ass out of here. And I can't forget the hated Ravens. I wrote a little mini poem for them. A football team your city stole to try to compete with the black and gold. But that sorry ass team is not a fix. Because when it comes down to it, we got six rings, that is. Look at this ugly bird coming. Get out of here, you dumb bird. Ran into a window. That's a Raven for you. Anyway, let me get out of here. Go get my season tickets. See you at the game. Peace.
This situation got me pacing the floor, waging a mental war like so many times before. Some feelings can't be ignored, we want more. Looking at the front door, the hidden chambers must be explored. Transform, take another form, the light body.